Hi, my name is Lloyd from electricsense.com. Electromagnetic fields are all around us, so I want to show you how you can use this EMF meter to measure electromagnetic fields from 15 appliances in your home.
The microwave oven is switched off here, but it's plugged in on the wall. It's giving us a reading of about 10 milligauss. Here I'm holding the tape measure to show that I'm 60 centimeters away from the microwave oven. You can see what happens when we switch the microwave oven on. The reading goes way past 100 milligauss. Microwave ovens like this one also give off dangerous levels of radio frequency radiation, just like your cell phone, which the Trifield meter can also measure. Here I've positioned the Trifield meter in close proximity to the flat screen TV. You can see by the red light that it's on standby, and when I switch the TV on, the light goes green and we get a reading of between 4 and 5 milligauss. The ghetto blaster is switched off and unplugged. Watch what happens when we plug it in. The reading goes right over 100 milligauss. This is without even playing any music. This is one of those AC-DC adapters which so many pieces of electrical equipment have these days. As soon as you plug it into the wall, the reading goes over 100 milligauss. This is one of those cordless phones which you can find in most homes now. All I'm doing here is plugging it into the electric, and as you can see, I'm getting a reading of over 25 milligauss. The worst part of radiation with these phones is not actually the magnetic radiation, it's the microwave radiation, which I do show you in another video. This is a Nintendo Wii, which I plug into the wall. As you can see, we get a reading of between 6 and 7 milligauss. Here I'm on the electrical setting on the Trifield meter. When I plug the Nintendo DS into the wall, you can see I get a reading of about 35 kilovolts per meter. The Sony PlayStation, as you can see when we plug it into the wall, is giving us a reading of between 3 and 6 milligauss. But your child will be also receiving microwave radiation if they're using it in wireless mode. Here the Trifield meter is measuring the magnetic radiation from a laptop computer. We're getting a reading of about 35 milligauss. If you're using it with a Wi-Fi router, then you can add into the mix the microwave radiation also. Here the Trifield is showing us the electrical radiation from a conventional light bulb. As you can see, it's well over 10 kilovolts per meter. Here the Trifield is measuring the magnetic radiation from a CFL. You see we've got about 8 milligauss. But added to this is microwave radiation, just like a cell phone, which an ordinary light bulb does not give off. This electric razor is giving over 100 milligauss of radiation when it's plugged into the mains and switched on. This electric oven is giving off about 7 milligauss when it's switched off and 50 when it's switched on. This electric hairdryer gives off over 100 milligauss when in use. This electric clock radio is giving off over 100 milligauss as soon as it's plugged into the wall.